Hey y'all, and a new update just happened yesterday. Some new gear has been added to the daily chest and Cicero shop. It's called the Haximus's gear. They all cost 1k gems, the green gems. You have the Haximus armor, the Haximus belt, the Haximus boots, Haximus gloves, Haximus cape, Haximus helm, which is the best part of this set, Haximus shoulders, and the Haximus sword and shield. They need to fix the shield part, because it clips into your character. Other than that, this is really cool to have, because I always wanted some type of Spartan slash gladiator helm, and the set is dope looking. It gives me a Spartan slash Roman slash gladiator vibe. Now for the new daily boss heroic rewards, that is located at Cicero shop. You have this new gear, called Kestrel Talon. They all look amazing, but the yellow looks way better to me. There's a blue set, and a yellow set. For the yellow set, you will need only 10 daily boss trophy, but for the blue set, you will need 10 daily boss trophy and the yellow set to make it. Both set is really dope looking, but the one that takes the cake for me is the Haximus's set. Also, they have fixed 400 plus female belts, so now it does not clip into the body, which is great for any female players who was having trouble making a set with a belt that clip into the body. Now that's all for this update. If I missed something, comment down below. Goodbye y'all.